Where am I? I can't see. Who's there?
Can you hear me?
Julian.
I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze. Myself
in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Be quick. Lillian never much cared for the underworld and looked dimly upon the druids like her father, Zinbel. I guess he took after his father, a chieftain who believed nothing he couldn't see. And he happened to be blind. She felt safe in Dillian's arms, began to see the world through his eyes. And slowly, the darkness that had bound her so tightly began to unravel.
Go to him. Go to him.
That's it.
Quicker.
Quicker.
You're going to fall, careful.
No, she's not. Down. She's not going to fall. She's strong. She's steady. She can do it. You can do it, Sin.
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Dillian gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind and become a warrior in Dillian's clan.
Go back. The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. The plague.
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold the heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold your heavy strike.
Unleash the sword.
She can't remember.
How does she focus?
The mirror.
My focus is coming back.
Focus. Now. Focus.
Focus. Focus now. to run to. There's no
In the way. Sea of corpses, the corpse it waved knows. Through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them.
Senua, go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Darkness took her life, and it will take. It's taking you further and further into it.
Surrender to the darkness.
Darkness is here.
Further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell.
My friend, go with her. This now will be your story to witness.
It's hard to tell how mixed up you feel. Hoping what you need is behind you.